My name is Paul Alexander, but they call me the man in the iron lung.